lemon contains citric acid. So many people with acidity think that if you have acidity, taking extra acid in the form of lemon water, it will increase the acidity of that individual. There are two ways to look at it. One is, the fact is, even though lemon is acidic, once you consume, the end result of that lemon water is it makes our body more alkaline. So that means it has got more healing property. But in some people, what happens is lemon itself triggers the production of acid. That means for them, lemon is not suitable. They need something other kind of juice to alkalinize their system. Say for example, green leafy juice or some vegetable juice like kira or cucumber, kira or carrot juice. So in some people, yes, it may trigger acid reaction, but not in all. And the science says that though you consume acid, it makes your body more alkaline.
G1, a must-have app for your smartphone. Apart from emergency services, services like Bloody Friends, Pill Reminder, Community and Nearby are also included. Available in English and Indian languages. Download from the Google Play Store or the App Store. www.g1.health.